Hi, everybody. My name is Martin McNichol, CEO of Gurus. And today I will answer the question, what is an ERP? So ERP stands for Enterprise Resource Planning. And as per Wikipedia, it is a management software that integrates core business processes of a company. So what does that mean? I mean, your company has all these departments or functions, right? Think about finance, marketing, sales, professional services automation or service delivery, warehouse and inventory management, shipping, payment, e-commerce. Now you have to do product planning, purchasing, even manufacturing. So think about a centralized software with all your business activities in one place, making it super easy for all of them to communicate and share information. This software tracks all of your business resources and facilitates information flow between all departments and manages connection to the outside world. With an ERP, you get a 360-degree view of all your business in real time, and everybody working with the same data, increasing productivity and reducing errors. Now, with the arrival of cloud computing, ERP systems have become more accessible to businesses of all sizes. Now, thank you for listening. For more information on cloud-based ERP, click on the links below or check out my book, Scale Up Your Business with Cloud Technology, A Practical Guide to Future-Proof Your Business. And follow us for more videos like this.